escaped Khan stealing food from the needy. Talk about eroding your faith in humanity.
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police van. Location is Lower Chinatown.
Is it still a prison break if they're... This is not how you exchange insurance information.
Spider-Man!
Full set. It's kind of sweet how they tried to save their friends. I mean, not so sweet I won't punch them, but... autographs, but no selfies! Gotta be honest, those rocket backpacks are pretty awesome.
Teams, this is Control. What's the situation in the Lower East Side?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
All I need is Sable guys taking pot shots at me. Let's see if I can shut them down before they even know I'm here.
Keep control. Got a body.
I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did.
There. Hope that'll slow Sable down some.
Prisoners are rioting in the street. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Thank you.
have reports of gunfire coming from multiple vehicles. Incident is active in that ground. Over.
You guys drunk? Or just stupid? That's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swing.
One thing even my detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
For me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down. This is a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything?